Great, well done, John Paul. Hey, Mercy, give him a hand. Good girl. Come on, Mum. Hurry up, let's see what you've got. Right, if you've not got it, pass it to birthday girl. Go on, Jackie.
One day I will come back for you, my beautiful boy. I promise. Tina's left Max on my doorstep. She's gone.
Gone where?
I don't know. I've called all the friends and no one's heard from her. She won't just get off like that. Did something happen?
Well, I called it a day. It's not like we were... Well, nothing was planned. I mean, well, I tried.
How did you see him?
Well, what do you mean?
Our marriage is over. You've dumped her. What sort of a mum leaves a baby except for maybe one that's depressed?
Oh, you don't think she'd... I mean, not Tina. She's not the type, is she?
Well, she's not completely been herself since Max has been born.
I mean, it didn't end well, but...
Maybe she's gone to see Carmel and Mercedes. I'll try them.
Hey, look, do you want me to look after Max?
You didn't want anything to do with him.
Of course I do. It's me and Tina that didn't work out. Please, let me help.
Okay, all his stuff's downstairs. All right, precious. I'll see you later. Okay. There we go. I'll call you.
Yeah, please do. But as soon as you know anything, please.
I mean, it's like an all-over town in a way, isn't it?
It's ruined is what it is, just like my birthday.
Oh, come on, don't be so melodramatic.
After the year I've had, the least I expect from a fella is not to ruin it.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did, babe, just because I won't wear your dress. Well, this one cost me a lot of money, love.
Yeah? And so did this. And I promise you, wearing this, no one's even going to look at your dress.
What is it?
Open it and see.
Tony!
Birthday, gorgeous.
Oh, put it on, me. Go on, put it on.
That is beautiful. For a beautiful lady.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Am I forgiven?
Well, are there any more birthday surprises?
Well, oh, there might be one or two later, eh, Dom?
Yeah, lucky you.
A very special present.
Well, I might hold off on the forgiveness then, but you are going the right way about getting it. I'll just nick one of Mercedes' dresses for the pie.
Mm-hmm. You should wear the one I bought you.
Point of principle. That's all right. What's the special one?
Not telling.
Right, this is going to be the best year ever, starting from now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I love you to bits, Daddy.
Right, I'll get the dress and I'll be back.
Could I speak to Carmel Valentine? I believe she's staying with you. Well, could you try Carmel McQueen? No, this is the right place.
Are you all right?
Could you just double check, please? All right, I see. Okay, thanks. Yeah, no, well, sort of. Just a second.
Tina?
No, it's me, Russ.
Have you heard from her?
No, I thought you might have.
No, nothing. It's like she's vanished into thin air.
Okay, like I said, give me a call if you hear anything. Bye. You're not doing anybody any good stuck here. Let's go and find your mummy, eh, mate?
Going a bit fine, Kayla. Who's there? Mom? Right, let's cut to the bit where you all shout out happy birthday. Because I'm here.
Jackie. Is Mercedes or Tina, anyone back?
No, nobody's here. House is empty. So, where is everybody?
I've absolutely no idea.
She takes him off me and then dumps him. Can't believe it, Mum.
No, neither can I.
Just to put me and Tony through all that.
Look, I've looked for her everywhere. And I can't find her. I am worried.
Oh, she'll turn up. Expecting forgiveness with a list of excuses.
I phoned Carmel, see if she'd heard from Martina. And that spa she's at, no record of her. So I tried our Michaela on that course. Same again.
That's what you're saying?
Our Mercedes could be anywhere.
Oh, come on, Mum. Mercedes can take care of herself.
Nobody's answering the phones. Now, that's not unusual for John Paul, but... For the girls?
You can't get hold of anyone because they're all on the way home. But one big mama of all surprises. Out of contact because it's, you know, it's ultra hush hush.
That'd be a secret from me.
Yeah, it would. Everyone knows you're a blabber mouth.
Nobody has heard from them where they're supposed to have been.
Okay, so they lied. They're somewhere else. With a bloke, no doubt, all of them.
Carl's just got married.
Well, it didn't stop Carl from leaving, did it?
Yeah, well, he went to help his brother. Mm.
So, what are you saying then?
When a mum makes a decision like this, it's through months of hard, terrible thinking. She must feel so totally alone that there's no other option.
Oh, Mum, please, will you just chill out? You just get yourself worked up, right? Tina's done a bunk because she's a silly mare. Mercedes, Michaela and Carmel, they'll be here. They won't miss a party for the world.
I wrote a note like this once. When I was 14. Before you were born.
I don't understand.
It was your nana. She said I couldn't raise him as my own.
Sorry. You had a kid before me?
Yeah. And then one night, I wrote a note like this one and I had to leave him at the church.
You left your baby on the doorstep of a church?
I had no choice. Don't you understand?
I've got another brother.
Tina's not in the same boat as me, so why? Why would she do this?